Yeah, I'm not a mountain biker per se. I do a bit of it, usually around the river track in the Tongariro. But Garth Oakton of Tongariro Rafting has got me into this e-bike craze. Fantastic. We're on the Waihaha River Trail at the moment, halfway, with the falls in the background. And these e-bikes, once you figure them out, which is taking me a little while, being 71, they're fantastic. Easy, and you get the same experience as you would on a mountain bike with less effort.